Hello guys, TruckerViewZone here. Welcome back to another video. There's that blue bus for whatever reason is backing up in the background, but today we're here in Beam.NG, checking out this FS65. That's actually pretty legit. It was on the forums. I have an older version of it because the newer version wasn't working for me for whatever reason. I was missing textures and missing some of the modifications even put on the bus, so I'm just not screwing with it, and we're gonna keep the old version. I have my modified FS here, put some parts on it, got an air horn and a regular horn, and we're just gonna go ahead and drive around today. Let me know if you guys want to see a bus route, because I actually have one I've made up. Let's crank it up. Headlights on. And yeah, we're just gonna be driving around today. We got some AI out and about. They clearly don't know how to drive though. Very tight on these streets. What are you doing in the middle of the road? This is awkward. But I don't hear anything. I don't know what all this AI is doing. I'm gonna go right. Oh, I ran that. I didn't tell the boss man about that one. Good job, man. And this AI is smart, I tell you. Look at that. What is happening over there? He just drove right off the road. Stop honking at me. You stop honking at me. Yeah, we're just driving around the map in this thing. Everyone's honking at me. This guy is smoking off the side of the road. Your life together. It's a very nice bus to drive in MNG. I really do like it. Okay, get on your own side of the road, please. I love how the wheels screech even though I'm not even doing that much. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta make your own way through it. So, excuse me, let me just give you a gentle push here. Ow. See? Bus is fine. You're on your own side of the road, please. You can knock the mirrors off, so. That's something to be aware of. So, hope you all are doing well in this, Corona world. We all are staying safe. These AI are clearly staying safe. You good? All over the road. Don't slam on the brakes. Why would you do that? Gosh, I think he ripped my crossing arm off. Oh. Yep, there it was. On the crossing arm. My bumpers are messed up. Have to get a new one. Okay, this one's driving okay. He's in the middle of the road though. So what are you doing? Oh, that went my cross from. So I turn the bus off then. What? Why is everyone pull over? I appreciate it, but like, come on. Don't you do it. quick. We're just gonna get my other crossfit back. I can't drive with one crossfit. Get on your own side of the road. It's all those buses that are doing that. Turn left here. He just ramped it. Oh, sorry, didn't see it. The dip in the road. There we go. Nice small road, nice quiet road. As I say that, as I am just pulling on. I love the sounds when you're bumping through stuff. Stop. We're gonna do a little bit of this action. Whoa. Back up. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta, you know, make your own way around things. And I see why people don't always drive with AI, because this is what happens. But I figure it's an added challenge and an added bonus at the same time. So there's actually people. Doesn't feel like one lonely world. Below the stop sign, that's it. Kate, why would you stop there? Why would you stop there? Careful here. Bus is bumping around. Yo, guys. Can't be in the road like that. Making this thing work. Let's go this way. Don't you go. This guy's broke down on the side of the road over here. I can see this one. Burning out while he's stuck on the road. Smart. I'll show you the ambers and reds of this thing when we get to a good house. Show it off at. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. So T is your ambers, and there's outside and inside indicators. You have your ambers. I'm not used to the inverted controls on this pad. And then you have your reds that come on with your doors. And you got your cross gate that comes out. It all looks real legit. And you do that, it all shuts, and you can be on your merry way. And the nice thing about the AI is that they kind of stop. I mean, after a minute, they get impatient and turn around and go the other way. But then they get stuck behind you anyway, because then you start driving at that point. And it's like, well, now you're stuck behind me. We're gonna try to head back to town and park up wherever that is anymore. That was this bus I was hearing. What are you doing? What are you doing? He had it and then he just drove off. Another house to show it off. I'll show the inside. So you have that. and you pull up to the place, parking brake, and then that, there's your doors. And the AI kind of waits. In a second, watch, he'll back up or something. That orange one over there is freaking out. Or actually, this red one might do it. Waiting for him to freak out. Give it a minute. There it is. Yep, he does that. And he's like, I'm out of here. Turn off the party, Rick. That's a smart thing to do. Love how the tires squeal. This guy's in the middle of the road. Yeah, these bosses don't know what they're doing. Clearly. Don't stop. Don't stop. Why would you stop there? Come on, go. You clearly had it before, man. There he goes. A little bit of outside action. Sounds really good. I don't know if it's a stock sound or if it's a custom sound, but it sounds really good either way. Almost the same thing as AI love doing. Her left side's bashing. Oops. She's not crossing anymore. Oh, I just now realized I did it again. I passed the place I wanted to turn into. The road is so easy to pass. It's alright, we'll come back around. Well, not all the way around. For obvious reasons. You know what? I'm just gonna pull an AI here. Cinematic camera's not bad, but it's also not that good. See, what kind of camera angle is that? The bus is off in the trees. Are you good, man? Like, I don't think he's good. So back. That's not what I wanted. There's a back. And two. This is the area of use from the school. I'm not sure if there's an actual school in this map or what other people are using, but this is what I'm using. Here's the lot we started at. Gotta line ourselves up for greatness here. And then back it up. Getting so much better at that. And there we go. So we got our bus, we're back. Oh, yep, does that. Oopsie. But, yeah, we're back now. And, yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this little Beam.NG driving video. Just, you know, getting in here and driving this thing. You know, just something new. You know, trying new things. So let me know if you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you didn't. Let me know what you want to see. In Beam.NG or on the channel in general. And with that, I hope you stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. What is that bus doing? Who is someone? Oh, good. He's that guy's doing real well down there. Yeah, he's doing great.